My name is Tom Metz, and I'm a biomedical scientist at Pacific Northwest National Laboratory. So our research here at PNNL focuses on type 1 diabetes, type 2 diabetes, and the related disorder of obesity, cancer, cognitive disorders such as Alzheimer's and Parkinson's disease, as well as disorders associated with the human gut microbiome such as Crohn's disease. So there are many facets to human health and many ways to study it, but a particular strength of PNNL is the ability to study human health and response to disease at a molecular level. And it's that understanding of molecular level mechanisms that allow us to exploit that knowledge in order to develop new therapeutics and treatments. We've developed this technology to measure proteins, metabolites, and lipids, essentially molecules in any system, whether it's a blood sample from a person or a soil out of the ground. It's amazing the breadth of different expertise that we have here, from, say, biochemists to microbiologists to individuals who develop instrumentation and operate the instrumentation. I'm optimistic that the capabilities that we have here at PNNL, that the data that we're generating through study of these diseases, will have a positive impact in the treatment and ideally prevention of disease in the future. For more information about the exciting human health related research being conducted at PNNL, and for information on how to join our team, visit our website.